हॉस्पिटल के सामने खड़े होके फूफू कर रहे हैं।
बीबी बीमार है, अंदर है।
क्या हुआ भाभी को?
वही औरतों वाली बीमारी। खर्चा इतना।
सिगरेट कितने की?
10 रुपए की।
10 रुपए की? और जेब में कितनी पड़ी?
एक और है।
मरने के लिए तेरे पास पैसे हैं, लेकिन बीवी को मौत से बचाने के लिए पैसे नहीं।
क्या बक रहा है?
ये देख, मौत लिखी है इस पे, मौत। और ये सैनिटरी पैड पे जिंदगी। हसमत, 2 सिगरेट के पैसे से भाभी को ऐसी खतरनाक बीमारी जो महावरी के वक्त गंदा कपड़ा इस्तेमाल करने से हो सकती है, उससे बचा सकता है। और सिगरेट ना पीने से अपने आप को भी खतरनाक बीमारी से बचा सकता है। यानी कि मौत के पैसे से 2 जिंदगी खरीद सकता है तू, एक अपनी और एक अपनी बीवी की। सोच अब हंस। हीरोगिरी, ये पीने में नहीं है, ये देने में।
The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It's plot a mixture of different generation. This is the poster of The Mexican, directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. स्टारिंग जूलिया रॉबर्ट, ब्रैड पिट। सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेरिस बोल्सकी, एट बाय क्रैग वुड। म्यूजिक बाय एलन सिल्वेस्ट्री। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू मार्केट फिल्म। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ड्रीमवर्क पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट मार्च 2001। रनिंग टाइम 123 मिनट। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $57 मिलियन। बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $147.8 मिलियन। In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Belbeck has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol. After Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand, Margolis second in command Bernie Neiman sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margolis in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment to me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you.
Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It's plot a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican, directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender, starring Julia Robert, Brad Pitt. Cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Craig Wood. Music by Alan Silvestri. Production companies, New Market Film. Distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2001. Running time 123 minutes. Country United State. Language English. Budget $57 million. Box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Belbeck has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol. After Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand, Margol's second in command Bernie Neiman sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw
for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment to me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It's plot a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican, directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyman, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender, starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Wolski, edited by Greg Wood, music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2001, running time 123 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $57 million, box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Belbeck has been working off a debt to improve Mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand. Margol's second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment to me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It's plot a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican, directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyman, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender, starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Wolski, edited by Greg Wood. Music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2001, running time 123 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $57 million, box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Belbeck has been working off a debt to improve mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand. Margol's second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margol's proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It's plot a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican, directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyman, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender, starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Wolski, edited by Greg Wood, म्यूजिक बाय एलन सिल्वेस्ट्री, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू मार्केट फिल्म, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ड्रीमवर्क्स पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट मार्च 2001, रनिंग टाइम 123 मिनट, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $57 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $147.8 मिलियन. इन लॉस एंजलस ए ट्रैफिक लाइट चेंज टू रेड एंड देयर आर ऑफ स्क्रीन साउंड ऑफ एन ऑटोमोबाइल कोलिशन. 5 years later, Jerry Bailback has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand. Margol's second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margol's proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film, directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It explores a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican, directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender, starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt. Cinematography, Darius Bolesky, edited by Greg Wood. Music by Alan Silvestri. Production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2001, running time 123 minute, country United State, language English, budget $57 million, box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Bailback has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand. Margol's second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margol's proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film, directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It explores a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican, directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender, starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt. Cinematography, Darius Bolesky, edited by Greg Wood. Music by Alan Silvestri. Production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2001, running time 123 minute, country United State, language English, budget $57 million, box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Bailback has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand. Margol's second in command, Bernie Neiman,
sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for marbles in Mexico from a man named Back. Jerry's additional job for marbles proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It explores a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Greg Wood, music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2, 2001. Runtime 123 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $57 million. Box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red, and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Bellbeck had been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol. After Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand, Margol's second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Back. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It explores a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Greg Wood. Music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2, 2001. Runtime 123 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $57 million. Box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red, and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Bellbeck had been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol. After Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand, Margol's second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for marbles in Mexico from a man named Back. Jerry's additional job for marbles proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It explores a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican.
डायरेक्ट बाय गोरे बर्किंस्की, रिटन बाय जे एच वाइवन, प्रोड्यूस बाय क्रिस्टोफर बॉल, जॉन पर्लिची, लॉरेंस बेंडर, स्टारिंग जूलिया रॉबर्ट, ब्रैड पिट, सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेरिस बोल्स्की, एडिट बाय क्रैग वुड, म्यूजिक बाय एलन सिल्वेस्ट्री, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू मार्केट फिल्म, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ड्रीमवर्क्स पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट मार्च 2001, रनिंग टाइम 123 मिनट, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $57 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $147.8 मिलियन, इन लॉस एंजलस इट ट्रैफिक लाइट चेंज टू रेड एंड देयर आर ऑफ स्क्रीन साउंड ऑफ एन ऑटोमोबाइल कोलिशन. 5 years लेटर जेरी बेलबेक हैज बीन वर्किंग ऑफ इट डेप्ट टू इम्प्रेस्ड मोव बोस अर्नोल्ड मार्गोल आफ्टर जेरी फॉल अप वॉट वॉज मीन्ट टू बी इज फाइनल एरेंड मार्गोलेज सेकेंड इन कमांड बर्नी नेमन सेंट्स जेरी ऑन ए न्यू फाइनल एरेंड रिट्राइविंग एन एंटीक पिस्टोल फॉर मार्गोल्स इन मैक्सिको फ्रॉम ए मैन नेम्ड बैक जेरीज एडिशनल जॉब फॉर मार्गोलेज प्रोव्स टू बी द लास्ट स्ट्रो फॉर जेरीज गर्लफ्रेंड सैम. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It explores a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography Darius Bolsky, edited by Greg Wood, music by Alan Silvestri, production companies New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2001, running time 123 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $57 million, box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Bellbeck has been working off a debt to impressed Mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry fall up what was meant to be his final errand. Margol's second in command Bernie Neiman sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It explores a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography Darius Bolsky, edited by Greg Wood. Music by Alan Silvestri, production companies New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2001, running time 123 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $57 million, box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Bellbeck has been working off a adapt to impressed mob boss Arnold. Margot, after Jerry follow up what was meant to be his final errand. Margolis second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margolis in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It plot a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican, directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender, starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, directed by Greg Wood, music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by Dreamwork Pictures. Release date March 2, 2001. Runtime 123 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $57 million. Box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red, and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Bellbeck has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold. Margot, after Jerry follow up what was meant to be his final errand. Margolis second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margolis in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It plot a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican, directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender, starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, directed by Greg Wood. Music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by Dreamwork Pictures. Release date March 2, 2001. Runtime 123 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $57 million. Box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red, and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Bellbeck has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold. Margot, after Jerry follow up what was meant to be his final errand. Margolis second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margolis in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican.
द मैक्सिन इज ए 2001 अमेरिकन डार्क कॉमेडी एडवेंचर क्राइम फिल्म डायरेक्ट बाय गोरे वर्बिंस्की एंड स्टार्स जूलिया रॉबर्ट्स एंड ब्रैड पिट इन लीड रोल्स. इट्स प्लॉट ए मिक्सचर ऑफ डिफरेंट जनरेशन. दिस इज द पोस्टर ऑफ द मैक्सिकन डायरेक्ट बाय गोरे वर्बिंस्की रिटन बाय जे एच वाइवन प्रोड्यूस बाय क्रिस्टोफर बॉल जॉन बाल्डिची लॉरेंस बेंडर स्टारिंग जूलिया रॉबर्ट ब्रैड पिट सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेरिस बोल्स्की एट बाय क्रैग वुड म्यूजिक बाय एलन सिल्वेस्ट्री प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू मार्केट फिल्म डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ड्रीमवर्क पिक्चर्स रिलीज डेट March 2001 रनिंग टाइम 123 मिनट कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $57 million बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $147.8 million In Los Angeles, a traffic light changes to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Bailback has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry falls up what was meant to be his final errand. Margolis second in command Bernie Neiman sends Jerry on a new final errand retrieving an antique pistol for Margolis in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It's plot a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of the Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldicci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Robert, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Craig Wood, music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2001 Running time 123 minutes Country United State Language English Budget $57 million Box office collection $147.8 million In Los Angeles a traffic light changes to red and there are off screen sound of an automobile collision 5 years later Jerry Bailback has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry fall up what was meant to be his final errand. Margol's second in command Bernie Neiman sends Jerry on a new final errand retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It's plot a mixture of different generation. This is the poster of the Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldicci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Craig Wood. Music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2001, running time 123 minutes, country United State, language English,
बजट $57 million बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $147.8 million इन लॉस एंजलस इट ट्रैफिक लाइट चेंज टू रेड एंड देयर आर ऑफ स्क्रीन साउंड ऑफ एन ऑटोमोबाइल कोलिशन 5 year later Jerry Bailback has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry fall up what was meant to be his final errand. Margol's second in command Bernie Neiman sends Jerry on a new final errand retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Back. Jerry's additional job for Margol's proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It explored a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Greg Wood, music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2, 2001. Runtime 123 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $57 million. Box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red, and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Bailback has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry fall up what was meant to be his final errand. Margol's second in command Bernie Neiman sends Jerry on a new final errand retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Back. Jerry's additional job for Margol's proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It explored a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Greg Wood. Music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2, 2001. Runtime 123 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $57 million. Box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red, and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Bailback has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry fall up what was meant to be his final errand. Margol's second in command Bernie Neiman sends Jerry on a new final errand retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Back. Jerry's additional job for
Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It plot a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Craig Wood, music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2001, running time 123 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $57 million, box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Belbeck has been working off a debt to improve mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand. Margol's second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It plot a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Craig Wood. Music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2001, running time 123 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $57 million, box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Belbeck has been working off a debt to improve mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand. Margol's second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margol's proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It plot a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky,
एडिट बाय क्रैक वुड, म्यूजिक बाय एलन सिल्वेस्ट्री, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू मार्केट फिल्म, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ड्रीमवर्क पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट मार्च 2001, रनिंग टाइम 123 मिनट, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $57 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $147.8 मिलियन. इन लॉस एंजलस ए ट्रैफिक लाइट चेंज टू रेड एंड देयर आर ऑफ स्क्रीन साउंड ऑफ एन ऑटोमोबाइल कोलिशन. 5 years लेटर जेरी बेलबैक हैज बीन वर्किंग ऑफ इट डेप्ट टू इम्प्रेस्ड मोव बोस अर्नोल्ड मार्गोल आफ्टर जेरी फॉल अप वाट वॉज मीन्ट टू बी इज फाइनल एरेंड. Margolis second in command Bernie Neiman sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margolis in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything and like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It explores a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski. Written by J.H. Wyman. Produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt. Cinematography Darius Bolsky. Edited by Craig Wood. Music by Alan Silvestri. Production companies New Market Film. Distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2001, running time 123 minutes, country United State, language English, budget $57 million, box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Bellbeck has been working off a debt to impressed Mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry fall up what was meant to be his final errand. Margolis second in command Bernie Neiman sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margolis in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything and like the video, share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It explores a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski. Written by J.H. Wyman. Produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt. Cinematography Darius Bolsky. Edited by Craig Wood. Music by Alan Silvestri. Production companies New Market Film. Distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2001. Running time 123 minutes. Country United State. Language English. Budget $57 million. Box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Bellbeck has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry fall up what was meant to be his final errand.
मार्गोलेज, सेकंड इन कमांड बर्नी नेमन, सेंट्स जेरी ऑन ए न्यू फाइनल एरंड, रिट्राइविंग एन एंटीक्यू पिस्टोल फॉर मार्गोल्स इन मैक्सिको फ्रॉम ए मैन नेम्ड बैक जेरीज, एडिशनल जॉब फॉर मार्गोलेज प्रोब्स टू बी द लास्ट स्ट्रो फॉर जेरीज गर्लफ्रेंड सैम. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It's plot a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Greg Wood, music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2, 2001, running time 123 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $57 million, box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Belbeck has been working off a debt to improve Mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry fall up what was meant to be his final errand. Margol's second in command Bernie Neiman sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Back. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It's plot a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Greg Wood. Music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2, 2001, running time 123 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $57 million, box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Belbeck has been working off a debt to improve mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry fall up what was meant to be his final errand. Margol's second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Back. Jerry's additional job for Margol's proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It's plot a mixture ऑफ डिफरेंट जनरेशन। दिस इज द पोस्टर ऑफ द मैक्सिकन। डायरेक्टेड बाय गोरे बर्किंसकी। रिटन बाय जे एच वाइवन। प्रोड्यूस बाय क्रिस्टोफर बॉल, जॉन बाल्डिची, लॉरेंस बेंडर। स्टारिंग जूलिया रॉबर्ट, ब्रैड पिट। सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेरिस बोल्सकी। एडिट बाय क्रैग वुड। म्यूजिक बाय एलन सिल्वेस्ट्री। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू मार्केट फिल्म। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ड्रीमवर्क पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट मार्च 2001। रनिंग टाइम 123 मिनट। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $57 मिलियन। बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $147.8 मिलियन। इन लॉस एंजलस इट ट्रैफिक लाइट चेंज टू रेड एंड देयर आर ऑफ स्क्रीन साउंड ऑफ एन ऑटोमोबाइल कोलिशन। 5 years लेटर जेरी बेलबैक हैज बीन वर्किंग ऑफ इट डेप्ट टू इम्प्रेस मोव बॉस अर्नोल्ड मार्गोल आफ्टर जेरी फॉल अप वॉट वॉज मीन्ट टू बी इज फाइनल एरेंड। मार्गोलेज सेकेंड इन कमांड बर्नी नेमन सेंड्स जेरी ऑन ए न्यू फाइनल एरेंड। रिट्राइविंग एन एंटीक्यू पिस्टोल फॉर मार्गोल्स इन मैक्सिको फ्रॉम ए मैन नेम्ड बैक जेरीज एडिशनल जॉब फॉर मार्गोलेज प्रूव्स टू बी द लास्ट स्ट्रो फॉर जेरीज गर्लफ्रेंड सैम। Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film. Directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It's plot a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of the Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski. Written by J.H. Wyvern. Produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Robert, Brad Pitt. Cinematography Darius Bolsky. Edited by Craig Wood. Music by Alan Silvestri. Production companies New Market Film. Distributed by Dreamwork Pictures. Release date March 2001. Running time 123 minutes. Country United State. Language English. Budget $57 million. Box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red, and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Bellbeck has been working off a debt to impressed. Mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry fall up what was meant to be his final errand. Margol's second in command Bernie Neiman sends Jerry on a new final errand. Retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named back Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film. Directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It's plot a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski. Written by J.H. Wyvern. Produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt. Cinematography Darius Bolsky. Edited by Craig Wood. Music by Alan Silvestri. Production companies New Market Film. Distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2001. Running time 123 minutes. Country United State. Language English. Budget $57 million. Box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red, and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Belbeck has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol. After Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand, Margol's second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margol's proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It plot a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican, directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender, starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Greg Wood, music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2, 2001. Running time 123 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $57 million. Box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red, and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Belbeck has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol. After Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand, Margol's second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margol's proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It plot a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican, directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender, starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Greg Wood, music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2, 2001. Running time 123 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $57 million. Box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red, and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Belbeck has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol. After Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand, Margol's second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margol's proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It explores a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Robert, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Craig Wood, music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures, release date March 2, 2001, runtime 123 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $57 million, box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Belbeck has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand. Margolis second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margolis in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you.
Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It explores a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Robert, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Craig Wood, music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2, 2001, runtime 123 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $57 million, box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Belbeck had been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand. Margol's second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you.
Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It explores a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Robert, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Craig Wood, music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures, release date March 2, 2001, runtime 123 minutes,
कंट्री यूनाइट स्टेट लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $57 million बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $147.8 million इन लॉस एंजलस इट ट्रैफिक लाइट चेंज टू रेड एंड देयर आर ऑफ स्क्रीन साउंड ऑफ एन ऑटोमोबाइल कोलिशन 5 years लेटर जेरी बेलबैक हैज बीन वर्किंग ऑफ इट डेप्ट टू इम्प्रेस्ड मोव बोस अर्नोल्ड मार्गोल आफ्टर जेरी फॉल अप वाट वॉज मीन्ट टू बी इज फाइनल एरेंड मार्गोलेज सेकेंड इन कमांड बर्नी नेमन सेंट्स जेरी ऑन ए न्यू फाइनल एरेंड रिट्राइविंग एन एंटीक पिस्टोल फॉर मार्गोल्स इन मैक्सिको फ्रॉम ए मैन नेम्ड बैक जेरीज एडिशनल जॉब फॉर मार्गोलेज प्रोव्स टू बी द लास्ट स्ट्रो फॉर जेरीज गर्लफ्रेंड सैम Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It explores a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Greg Wood, music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2, 2001. Runtime 123 minutes. Country United State. Language English. Budget $57 million. Box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red, and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Bellbeck has been working off a debt to impressed. Mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry fall up what was meant to be his final errand. Margol's second in command Bernie Neiman sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Back. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It explores a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Greg Wood. Music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2, 2001. Runtime 123 minutes. Country United State. Language English. Budget $57 million. Box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red, and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Bellbeck has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry fall up what was meant to be his final errand. Margol's second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol. For Margol's
In Mexico, from a man named Beck, Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It explored a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Greg Wood, music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures, release date March 2, 2001, runtime 123 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $57 million, box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Belbeck has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand. Margolis second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margolis in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It explored a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Greg Wood, music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2, 2001, runtime 123 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $57 million, box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Belbeck has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand. Margolis second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margolis in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It explored a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. स्टारिंग जूलिया रॉबर्ट, ब्रैड पिट, सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेरिस बोल्सकी, एडिट बाय क्रैग वुड, म्यूजिक बाय एलन सिल्वेस्ट्री, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू मार्केट फिल्म, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर बाय ड्रीमवर्क पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट March 2, 2001, रनिंग टाइम 123 मिनट, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $57 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $147.8 मिलियन. इन लॉस एंजलस इट ट्रैफिक लाइट चेंज टू रेड एंड देयर आर ऑफ स्क्रीन साउंड ऑफ एन ऑटोमोबाइल कोलिशन. 5 years लेटर जेरी बेलबेक हैज बीन वर्किंग ऑफ इट डेप्ट टू इम्प्रेस्ड मूव बॉस अर्नोल्ड मार्गोल आफ्टर जेरी फॉल अप वॉट वॉज मीन्ट टू बी इज फाइनल एरेंड. मार्गोलेज सेकेंड इन कमांड बर्नी नेमन सेंट्स जेरी ऑन ए न्यू फाइनल एरेंड रिट्राइविंग एन एंटीक पिस्टोल फॉर मार्गोल्स इन मैक्सिको फ्रॉम ए मैन नेम्ड बैक. जेरीज एडिशनल जॉब फॉर मार्गोलेज प्रूव्स टू बी द लास्ट स्ट्रो फॉर जेरीज गर्लफ्रेंड सैम. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It explored a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican, directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender, starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Craig Wood, music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2, 2001, running time 123 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $57 million, box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Bellbeck has been working off a debt to impressed Mow Boss Arnold Margol after Jerry fall up what was meant to be his final errand. Margol's second in command Bernie Neiman sends Jerry on a new final errand retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It explored a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican, directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender, starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography Darius Bolsky, edited by Craig Wood, music by Alan Silvestri, production companies New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2, 2001, running time 123 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $57 million, box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Bellbeck has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry fall up
what was meant to be his final errand. Margolis, second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margolis in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It plot a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt. Cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Greg Wood. Music by Alan Silvestri. Production companies, New Market Film. Distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2, 2001. Runtime 123 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $57 million. Box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red, and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Belbeck has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol. After Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand, Margolis, second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margolis in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It plot a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt. Cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Greg Wood. Music by Alan Silvestri. Production companies, New Market Film. Distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2, 2001. Runtime 123 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $57 million. Box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red, and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Belbeck has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol. After Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand, Margolis, second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margolis in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars
जूलिया रॉबर्ट्स एंड ब्रैड पिट इन लीड रोल्स। इट्स प्लॉट ए मिक्सचर ऑफ डिफरेंट जनरेशन। दिस इज द पोस्टर ऑफ द मैक्सिकन। डायरेक्टेड बाय गोरे बर्किंस्की। रिटन बाय जे एच वाइवन। प्रोड्यूस बाय क्रिस्टोफर बॉल, जॉन बाल्डिची, लॉरेंस बेंडर। स्टारिंग जूलिया रॉबर्ट, ब्रैड पिट। सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेरिस बोल्स्की। एडिटेड बाय क्रैग वुड। म्यूजिक बाय एलन सिल्वेस्ट्री। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज न्यू मार्केट फिल्म। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ड्रीमवर्क पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट मार्च 2001। रनिंग टाइम 123 मिनट। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $57 मिलियन। बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $147.8 मिलियन। इन लॉस एंजलस इट ट्रैफिक लाइट चेंज टू रेड एंड देयर आर ऑफ स्क्रीन साउंड ऑफ एन ऑटोमोबाइल कोलिशन। 5 years लेटर जेरी बेलबेक हैज बीन वर्किंग ऑफ इट डेप्ट टू इम्प्रेस्ड मोव बोस अर्नोल्ड मार्गोल आफ्टर जेरी फॉल अप What was meant to be his final errand. Margolis second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margolis in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film. Directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It's plot a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of the Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski. Written by J.H. Wyvern. Produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldicci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Robert, Brad Pitt. Cinematography Darius Bolsky. Edited by Craig Wood. Music by Alan Silvestri. Production companies New Market Film. Distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2001. Running time 123 minute. Country United State. Language English. Budget $57 million. Box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red, and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Bellbeck has been working off a debt to impressed. Mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry fall up what was meant to be his final errand. Margol is second in command. Bernie Neiman sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film. Directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It's plot a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski. Written by J.H. Wyvern. Produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldicci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt. Cinematography Darius Bolsky. Edited by Craig Wood. Music by Alan Silvestri. Production companies New Market Film. Distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2001. Running time 123 minute. Country United State. Language English. Budget $57 million. Box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red, and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Bellbeck has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol. After Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand, Margolis second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margolis in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything and like the video, share the video, and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It explores a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican, directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyman, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender, starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Wisbolski, edited by Craig Wood, music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2001, running time 123 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $57 million, box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Bellbeck has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol. After Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand, Margol's second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything and like the video, share the video, and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film directed by Gore Verbinski and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It explores a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican, directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyman, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender, starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Wisbolski, edited by Craig Wood. Music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2001, running time 123 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $57 million, box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Bellbeck has been working off a debt to impressed mob boss Arnold Margol. After Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand, Margol's second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margol's proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam.
Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film, directed by Gore Verbinski, and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It's plot a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Robert, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Craig Wood, music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2, 2001, running time 123 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $57 million, box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Belbeck has been working off a debt to improve mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand. Margol's second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margolis proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Mexican. The Mexican is a 2001 American dark comedy adventure crime film, directed by Gore Verbinski, and stars Julia Roberts and Brad Pitt in lead roles. It's plot a mixture of different generations. This is the poster of The Mexican. Directed by Gore Verbinski, written by J.H. Wyvern, produced by Christopher Ball, John Baldacci, Lawrence Bender. Starring Julia Roberts, Brad Pitt, cinematography, Darius Bolsky, edited by Craig Wood. Music by Alan Silvestri, production companies, New Market Film, distributed by DreamWorks Pictures. Release date March 2, 2001, running time 123 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $57 million, box office collection $147.8 million. In Los Angeles, a traffic light changed to red and there are off-screen sound of an automobile collision. 5 years later, Jerry Belbeck has been working off a debt to improve mob boss Arnold Margol after Jerry follows up what was meant to be his final errand. Margol's second in command, Bernie Neiman, sends Jerry on a new final errand, retrieving an antique pistol for Margol's in Mexico from a man named Beck. Jerry's additional job for Margol's proves to be the last straw for Jerry's girlfriend Sam. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you.